Hey guys, and thanks for tuning in again. In today's video, we'll be making an ultrasonic distance indicator with LED light feedback and a buzzer. The principle is simple. The HC-SR04 ultrasonic sensor has a speaker and a receiver. We place an obstacle in front of it and start emitting sound from the speaker. Then we measure the time it takes for the sound to travel to the obstacle and back to the sensor. If we were to move the obstacle closer to the sensor, the sound will travel a shorter distance and thus the time will be smaller as well. For this project, we are going to need a couple of things. 8 LEDs of different colors, 8 220 ohm resistors, a 74 HC-595 shift register, the HC-SR04 ultrasonic sensor, a piezoelectric buzzer, and of course our Arduino board. Apart from that, we are also going to build our project on a breadboard and use a bunch of jumper cables to connect everything together. Here is the schematic for the build. You can download it from the link in the description, as well as the Arduino code. Let's start building this thing. Connect your Arduino to your computer and upload the sketch, which you can find on my GitHub page. I've commented all the lines, so it's a bit easier for beginners to understand. This is my first real Arduino project that I coded from scratch, so there are probably lots of optimizations needed, but the main thing is that it works. Let's see this guy in action. That's it! Our ultrasonic distance indicator is finished. I really hope you liked the video. Please leave any feedback you have and check out the links from the description as well. If you would subscribe, that would be super. I hope you learned something and I'll see you in the next one. Cheers!